I wonder if Jonathan is projecting some of Lonnie onto Steve, but also that the episode is trying to make that parallel also. I mean, even a lot of the stuff that we've said about Lonnie already, in terms of he's very manipulative, he's very good at saying the right thing and knowing how to work his crowd. A lot of that can be said of Steve also. So it just made me wonder, was that what they were trying to do? Or was it just coincidence?